Hi, welcome back to Just Family Adventures. I'm Lauren.
I'm Gwen.
And
today we have our Disney store haul outlet.
So with February, they're doing the special release bags, and I had to get it because we love pink.
Yeah, and it's mini. Oh, look.
Yeah, you're matching. You didn't even know.
Ears.
Yeah. So it's just a limited release. We didn't pick up the red one for Chinese New Year. I didn't really like the colors of it, but this one's super cute, so I'm glad we got that. Disney Store right now has 25% off friends and family, so we went to our local outlet. It's not really local, but
we have to drive a little over an hour, but it's a scenic drive through Amish country. We get to see the horse and buggies.
Yes. So, you want to start with the haul? Well, let me start. Last Saturday, the Mini Key came out. So, I did purchase this through Shop Disney. And it was free with a $15 purchase. So, I did. Oops, sorry. Just take you out with the box. I did buy online. I picked up a few things. I love this tissue.
I know,
tissue
I save
paper.
It. You don't save it?
Well, I guess if I like resend something or I wrap something up. But I love all the characters in that. And then, of course, they package it so well. So you have to spend $15. I spent $20.
Was it say $200?
No. It was $19.94 and then $5.95 for shipping to get my free key. So let's start with this. It's super cute. It has polka dot detail. I know you have a key I don't have, and then I have two keys you don't have.
Yeah, but I should have gotten Mickey. I mean Minnie's.
I wasn't gonna collect them at first, and then after the first three came out, I kind of regret not getting them, and now they're $90 on eBay. It's crazy. But it has the cute polka dot Minnie bow. You have your gold castle. And then the polka dot feature continues. So that's cute. And then to purchase, or to get that, I purchased the new Space Mountain Wishable. I think this is so cute. It's super soft, except for the spires and the extra siding to give it its shape, I guess, are made of a hard fabric, so it's not as
soft
as the other ones, but it's still like from the bottom, it's soft from the bottom. But that's
the face.
Yeah, I think it's super cute with the stars. That's the only one I'm gonna get from that collection. And then the last thing I got,
she says that now.
No, for real. I don't like the spaceship Minnie and Mickey or the rocket dog. I don't even go on this ride. I just think that's cute. So I got the Hercules pin that just came out with the new Flair collection. I love the packaging on this. It's the, I want to say Colosseum, but that's not a Colosseum. What would you call that?
I don't know.
Just like the architecture of the building.
I don't know what you're trying to.
It's the thing in Greece.
Ew, and then Zeus statue sits. Yeah, so don't judge us because we don't know the word. This is a non-judgment zone. So I got is Megra and Hercules. I thought that was cute. They're on the cloud. They put extra detail into the packaging on this collection. And then this is the back. So I grabbed that. I have a small Hercules collection, nothing crazy, but I really like the sparkly, the glitter details of this in the background.
The Parthenon.
Yeah, so the Parthenon.
I just couldn't sit here and
squish
so soft
that. I know, the bottom. It's got a squishy hiney.
So it's definitely the squishiest, I think.
Mm-hmm. I think because of the shape. I'm excited. Future video alert. I purchased some of the Park Icon Wishables, so I'll have those to open soon. So I'm hoping they're as squishy as this.
I hope his ears are really hurting me today.
That's one thing I do not like about park ears. they squeeze your head.
Yeah, and that's so one thing we didn't get.
I know, they didn't have that great of a selection at the outlet. So like I said, they're running the 25% off. I don't have that long of a receipt. I did spend $50. We do have to pay tax going into PI. But sticking with the Wishables, I picked up the Toy Soldier Wishable they had. He was marked down to $4.97, so this is cheaper than the warehouse. Because warehouse, I think, is $4.99. Mm-hmm. So I got him 3 cents cheaper. He's cute. I have the snowman. Now the only two I left to get are Santa Mickey and...
the gingerbread.
No, I don't want the gingerbread. The reindeer. I want the reindeer. And then along with that, they had Oogie Boogie, open edition. We don't have him. We have some of the series.
What do you have? We have Santa Jack.
And Vampire Teddy. So I just need Zero because I don't want the snake. And then that set will be complete. Well, now this...
technically.
Well, in my eyes, because I don't want the other two. So the Toy Soldier Wishable I paid... where are they? These are see-through, so
I
hard
hate
to
read. I know.
Well, I can't figure it out. This one was regularly $9.95. With the discount, I got it for $7.49. Oh, this I got for $2.80. You can't beat that. Do you want to go with something?
It's up to you.
Your receipt's longer than mine this time.
Let's compare receipts. How much did you spend?
$50.
I only spent 30.
I know, and your receipt is longer.
I don't know. I mean, it was 40 something before I got the 25% off.
Yeah, mine was 60.
I mean, it really came 35, I think, with tax.
Well, I'm going to keep going since she's looking at her receipt. I picked up this bright neon green. I don't know how it's going to register on camera. It's highlighter green. I'll probably wear this as a nighttime shirt lounging around. This one was on regular $24.99, on clearance for $7.99, and I did get the discount. I paid $5.99 for this. So not bad for a shirt, and I love these colors. The pink, orange, green, blue, and purple. It's a highlighter, and I love it.
And this.
Hey, if you learn in Disney, you know, they'll find you. You won't get lost. And then I got this one from Mike. If you watch our previous videos, you'll notice that I have the same one. Mike really liked this, and I picked it up for him. This one was $24.99, and with the discount, it was $18.74. And then this time around, they had a lot of pins.
Yeah, I was surprised.
No ears, but pins. So I picked up some pins. You haven't gone once. Do you want to show something you got?
All right, so since it didn't have any ears, I got, I like my orange bird, so I got this Squeeze the Day orange bird hat.
Not that she wears hats.
No, I have a collection. I always say I'm going to wear them, and then I put them on, and I don't like them. But it says Disneyland, which kind of has me... I mean, I know we get all Disneyland merchandise. However, Orange Bird was started in Florida. So, it's the winner.
I do like how the details of this, like the little air holes, I don't know what they're really called.
Correlation.
Yeah, they correspond with where they're at. So, like, this one's yellow, this one's orange, and then that one's green to go with the leaf. So, that's neat.
That's cute. So, I was regularly, I don't know.
Does it say? The tag's over?
The tag's over. I mean, weren't they, like, this?
It'd probably be $27.99.
Oh, wow.
I was going to say $90.
What, they were comparable to,
well,
what ears
cost.
Right,
okay.
But now ears went up, so these probably did too. But $4.99. So then with the discount, I was just looking at this one. I got for, you might need to read it.
$375. Yes.
And then the next thing I got, now I probably will never wear this except for filming videos.
Hey.
Was this mini shirt. I kind of liked it.
Yeah.
I don't know, I haven't tried it on. But it was only $4.99, regularly $34.99. Actually, that's a sticker on that. I wonder if it was even more than that.
I don't even know what this receipt's so hard to read. I think it was $3.74. The same, because that was the same price
as the hat.
Yeah.
Can you see what? So that said $34.99, but that's a different price.
$36.99 originally.
So we shall see.
For $3.
Yeah. Can't beat it.
So she's not showing it very well, but.
But the sleeves are a little.
Ruffly.
Ruffly, which is what you said you didn't like about
it. Yeah.
Well, that's what I said, huh?
Well, it's not, it's, so you have your regular sleeve, and then there's just a line of ruffle. It might fit nice. I mean, she didn't try it on, but like for $3.75, that's better than a Goodwill shirt, like, price.
But yeah, Minnie has all, she's winking, kind of a sassy look.
Yeah, it's like my Mickey.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. The different
facial expressions. So I got that. And then the only other non-pin thing I got was this Beauty and the Beast. Looks like a video.
VHS
case. And you open it up. And then it's just a notebook.
Well, it has graph paper and then
line
paper. So it's both.
Does it have the same picture on?
Yeah, I think so. Except the back. Did you show the back?
No.
The last page.
That's the back of the tape.
She showed it to me, but I put it back because I have so many notepads and little like tablets that I never use.
Yeah, this will, maybe this will be our pros and cons of something that might be coming up. I will use it for, but it was only $2.99. So, and that was the only one. I didn't see any other ones. It wasn't even with anything. It was up on it.
And I think it was originally $18 or something on the back. Yeah, $16.99, so $17. And she got it for $2.24 with a discount.
So that's good.
Yeah, for a notebook.
And the last was I have on pins.
Yeah, so they had a bunch of pins on clearance. We both got Star Wars mystery packs. I don't know. It doesn't say, but I guess this is The Force Awakens. I'm not really sure. But here's who you can collect. We'll do another video on opening these. And there's two pins in each pack, and these were
kind of like picture frames.
Yeah.
Yeah, these are from either Force Awakens or The Last Jedi.
Yeah, so they retailed for $15.99 in the parks. They were on clearance for $5.99, and we got them for $4.50 a piece. So that's $2.25 per pin, which is a really good deal.
Yeah, these are really for Brandon.
Yeah, and I got these for Mike and Richie, and then any traders if they don't want, because that's a good trader pin. And then the last thing I picked up, they had the holiday limited edition resort pins. This one was $17.99 in the park. I got the Disneyland Hotel one from Mike because he collects Dumbo pins. Even though we weren't there in 2019.
We did stay there.
Yeah. No, we didn't.
Oh, I thought it was the Grand California.
No.
Sorry.
That one was Mickey and Minnie.
Well, we went into the hotel.
Yeah, we did.
State 55.
Yes, we were there. So you could say that. So this one was $6.99. I got it for $4.49. Oh, no, I didn't. Let's take that back. I got it for $5.24.
I kind of regret. I wish I would have gotten. I would have picked up all three of them.
Yeah. I mean, it's a limited edition. Let's see the edition size, because I don't know. Because when these first came out, did you get the Polynesian one?
No.
This was limited edition of 1500. So they must not have done good. Done good, is that? Pardon my English. They must not have been great sellers. Let's see.
So, my holiday pin I got is Mickey and Minnie. And it says,
Festivals of the holidays. So that's it.
And that's Say the Grand Californian.
Yeah. No. It says Trail. Park. Sorry. At Disney California Adventure Park.
Oh.
I said Epcot, but it's just we're totally off.
We're a mess.
Yeah, that's okay.
We got up early. So I thought it was a limited edition, but then once I got in the car and saw it, it's a limited release. We have our open book here.
It was
$15.99. I got it for $3.99, which I really got it for. Or it was on sale for $3.99 on clearance.
$2.99 for a limited release pin. That's better than our Friday night sale.
I know.
And we didn't have one this week, so this made up for it.
Yeah. So, yeah, now I wish I would have gotten those other ones.
And they probably won't be there when we go back.
I'm going to have to drive up tomorrow.
You're crazy.
It's a scenic drive. It's be a nice Sunday drive.
You're funny. That's a trip you can go without me. I just realized the holly on this pin is a hidden Mickey.
Yeah. You don't have any more.
No, that's all.
So then my next pin is Minnie. And she was $4.99.
So this
she was
one,
silver. I don't know what silver is.
Yeah, she was $3.74.
What's she saying on her?
Disneyland Resort, always adorable, sweet and stylish, rock your style, so cute, nice, park fashionista. It's all about the bow. It's a really cute pin. When I saw this, I was like, oh, you need that.
And then the next one I got is...
Not that she needs it, but...
Minnie Mouse, matching with the ears.
I really thought you
Minnie
had
Mouse with the XX... Oh, I think I was going to get it one time. And I didn't, or something. And that's a yellow, whatever that is, $4.99. So that would have been the same as...
Yeah, $3.74. And that... That's a two-pin.
Which, post. I mean, technically, I mean, when they do have, like, when Jenny has her sale, she might have had this on a $3 out. I don't know if she did.
Well, hey, I just realized that's, like, perfect Valentine's Day.
Yeah.
So, happy Valentine's Day to you.
So,
both of them.
Yeah, because, I mean, they're... Pins would either be these would normally be on like $5 haulers.
Yeah.
Which was what they were $4.99, but then with the 25% off, they were cheaper. So that would be right on my mini board.
Yeah.
And I guess that's. Oh, no, we got one more. So I got the whoosh.
Yeah, and that was $3.74
yeah,
too.
Yeah, $4.99. That was silver. Wish we would have a little. Should print up one of the.
I know we need. What is it? Magic at your door.
Yeah, they always send out the.
Yeah, not that we're subscribed to them.
So they're on the teacups, and again, this is a pin that I have seen on the
I like the back. It's the darker color, the steel gray.
Yeah. $5 haulers, or sometimes they're doing.
Do you have the Jungle Cruise one? With
that
Goofy.
Pin.
I think Goofy's on it. Like that. There's a Jungle Cruise one.
What, it says whoosh?
It doesn't say whoosh, but it's that style.
A series? Like?
Yeah, the series. It's just a Jungle Book. Jungle Cruise version.
Yeah, I don't know how to from a jungle.
Silver? Yeah.
Yeah.
$9.99.
So silver is $9.99.
So they were 50% off. And then
yellow.
Yeah.
Which now I don't remember what.
Yellow is $12.99.
I think this was the yellow.
I don't know. Either way, we got them for a great deal.
Alright, so I guess that's it for...
Yeah, so thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. Check out our other videos, and we thank you for the continued support that you guys are giving us. See you next time. Bye-bye.